In this video, I ride the road apples and screwdriver trails in the Don Valley. I'll share some comments along the way. Here we began riding a little bit ahead of the start of the trail as there is a tree branch blocking the way. This is one of the trails we typically use to connect to Trash Panda after riding trails like Sixplay or Roller Flowster. This area is usually wet, especially in the morning, as the field sprinklers reach the trail. If you want to exit road apples without riding screwdriver, you have several options. The first one is a blue exit here to the right through the Wilkett Stables connector. You also have a few flat exits to the left towards the sports field. This is the last exit to the left before screwdriver begins. Screwdriver is a very short trail. This is where it begins. this is where it ends. You have to take the final part of Wilkett Creek Trail, a blue trail, to get back to the paved road. And that's it. Thanks for watching.